You see, George, you really had a wonderful life. Don't you see what a mistake it would be to throw it away?